get back in the game, toughen up, and get it done.
The Redskins ready to return the kick.
Appreciate y'all for tuning in tonight.
Steps up and feels it at the two. Able to move past the 20.
Who is number 3? Who is this guy?
The Redskins now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. Jackson lined up in the slot. Now first and 10. And Morris has got it on the handoff. And that's good for only a yard or two.
You've got to keep your offensive line aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it would serve a purpose.
The Redskins will take the snap from the 25. Reeves got it on a pass to Nassim.
Where you at, baby? Where you at, baby?
Who your king? Who's the king, baby? You see these? I'm coming for this man. His head open, baby. We ain't playing tonight.
Just past the 20, we'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down here. Romo's back in shotgun formation. Romo.
Wow, baby.
Was good for only 3, so it's now 2nd down and 7.
Give me that, baby. I'm coming tonight, baby. I'm gonna show you what you need, son. If you don't have Cleveland, you can get your practice. Get your practice up.
First down here.
I'm finna make you send this quit request, Brother Montre. I ain't never had you send one yet. So I'm gonna make you send one tonight.
Now, going with the 46.
Boy, these boys acting up tonight. Griffin 6-6. Bro, this boy is 6-6 with 249 yards. 6 passes to get to 249 yards. Hold on to that ball, baby. Hold on to that rock.
Sometimes they get a little nervous running these drag routes or these short crossers because they are.
Get on in there. I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to go get me another beer. I feel like whooping some spray of the night.
It's going to advance the game from here on out.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick.
Music. And we back, guys. We back. We got a cold one in the hand. You was gonna catch the same kind of butt whooping, Damian, but Brother Montre felt Harris, he felt obligated to catch it first.
This time.
Oh man, Brother Montre, I wish this was Mike, dog, but it had to be you, big dog. It had to be you. I didn't want this to be you, but it had to be. You are the king, and you got
to
take your feet down. You wanted the greats. I appreciate you for being there.
First and 10.
No sub. Quick trip. That's what we did in real life, baby. We sent that boy home. Send him home. It's a different day today, Brother Montre.
Drop them
You better get back to the drawing board and get back to practice.
Second down and 19. Bryant, the receiver in the slot. Wheaton from the gun.
You done, son. Oh my God, this dude. He finna get one of the whippings he gave me back in the day. You remember that Brother Montre? You remember that Damien when he used to whoop you? And he would laugh in your face. Well, I'm gonna laugh at his and I'm gonna laugh at yours because you was gonna catch the same thing. Give me that. Let's go.
They take a chance, they get the interception.
Gonna give it to this man. This is going down in history, baby. I told you he better not ever get them
He's done.
Send that flag, baby. Send that flag. We put that boy out in real life, too. No, sir. This Red Steel Nation, baby. This boy better send that flag, baby. Send that white flag.
Ready for the snap. Lining up in the pistol.
No, sir. Your running game is done. Yeah, you only one guy. Yes, sir. You better believe it, Damien. Oh, my God is right. This is what he's been doing to us all year long, and I'm feeling I'm doing it to him right now. You want it? I got it. I'll take it. No, sir. Bat it down. Dang, we ain't got an arm on it, though, don't it? We got that arm on it.
Williams in the slot. Play phase. Scrambling now. Got a big lane.
You done, son.
And that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Don't do that.
Close to the first, so the offense stays on the field. Murray is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Snap it at the 26.
Don't do that. No, baby. No. It's not happening tonight. I told you you were the one I wanted. I'm finna send you down. This is finna go down in history. You finna do like Derrick. Remember how you beat Derrick and everybody else, Scrub?
Snap it up at the 26.
This is going down in history, baby. Yes, sir, Damien. Yes, sir. Oh, my God, is the word. Oh, my God, is the word. What's the word, man? Brother Young, this man didn't know what was hitting him today. Good job, guys. You do your thing, guys. Do your thing.
4 yards away from the end zone. Offense lines up here.
Good job, guys. This is going down. You better believe it's way different. You better believe it. I told you I was gonna do this to these scrub Cowboys. I can't stand them, and I'm gonna beat them like he stole something. 49-14 is the way it's gonna be in real life. Oh, come on, Brother Montre, don't do stupid stuff. Don't do stupid.
He fails to get out to the 20, and he is smacked down at the 15-yard line.
Ooh-wee. Brother Montre, how you gonna explain this to Mike tomorrow?
Now coming out.
You could catch it, dog. You said to keep punching. I didn't want to keep punching.
Away from the pressure.
You know, you ain't got nobody. You don't have nobody.
Able to swat the pass away.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size.
This is ridiculous.
Here's what happens. These big guys will knock.
Is this what I waited for, Brother Muttrin?
Scrambling out of the pocket and incomplete. One ahead of that time.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender
this
was
is going to go down in history.
So he didn't put all
you better tell you better not go to work talking to Mike.
Nice hit.
What'd you say the other day? Right. You got a bad head. Uh-oh, that's me. That's me. That's me.
Give a lot of credit to the defense's tackle. They got the offense backed up. It's inside the 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance. To get
whenever you want to send that quick request, I ain't never had you send one, but I'm waiting for it, big dog. I'm waiting for it, big dog.
First down. An extra tight end on the field.
Oh, he hurt my quarterback? They put my second string quarterback in? Why come on, bro. How you gonna take my we on a mission tonight. You remember you said the same play, Damien? I told you it's never about the same play. It's about whether you can stop somebody. And see, he can't stop me. He can't stop what he can't see. And I'm gonna give it to him. I'm gonna give him what he deserved. This is what he deserved. Have what?
Third and 10. No room to complete that one.
Should I go for it?
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time.
Now, you know what? Because Montre can't really play right now. He look under the influence. I'm going to go to punt it. I hope he play it out. Because he's going to go, this is going to go down in infamy. Oh, man, this is going to go down as one of the biggest blowouts. And you know why? Because he was laughing at me. He told me, I scored 71 points, you know. Dwayne, you sorry, you kind of pale ass. I could have moved both of y'all, too, I tell you. You next, if you want.
DeMarco Murray gets the
we ain't running for Mary, too. We are not running for Mary. We're sorry, sir.
Coming up. Wasting little time.
We're getting jiggy with it. You want me to get it again, big dog?
It's not a good decision by the
quarterback. I guess he don't know what's getting him.
He keeps calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that.
Hey, what's up, man?
That's deep down the middle.
Loading up. Oh, man, I'm over beat. Yeah, I'm over beating this crew. Hey, my bad, bro.
Williams has got it.
I'm almost, no, I mean, I'm blowing him out 49-14, so I'm really just waiting for him to send a quick request. I mean, that's really it.
But who's going to stop the quick? Well, nobody. That's why the quarterback and receivers are having really good success throwing these slant patterns.
Do it again.
Hurry up. 2 minute
offense. I got something for you, big dog.
The Cowboys will take the snap from the 30.
No, dude, I just had three dudes run over there. What are they doing? What are they doing?
After that completion, they come out in the dime package. Brandon Weeden from the shotgun.
Man, that's me, big dog. That's me, big dog. Come on, man. Come on, bro.
If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field,
that's the stuff I don't like right there. That's it.
No matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make the catch.
Get him. Get him. Hunt him down like a mutt. Hunt him down like a mutt. This is what we're going to do all night long.
That is one emotional letdown.
Yeah. It don't matter if I'm in the same play, D. If you can't stop it, it don't matter.
DeMarco Murray.
Why y'all worry about me running the same play? As soon as I run the same play, then y'all want
to. Fire it out.
He don't even know where to go. He don't know where to go. He don't know where to kick a field goal. He don't know where to go for it or what else.
And they stop the offense at time.
Why does it matter if I run the same play, D? Would y'all run the same stupid? You run the same play, big dog. That same play. You run the plays I taught you. So now it's a problem when I do.
They bring back out.
Now I get my success on it. It's a problem.
This will be the last play before halftime. We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun.
Man, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
To a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good, that you have to throw it in traffic.
You said do what, Tammy? You said you need to come back.
That does it for the first half. Cowboys trail in this one. All right, Larry, thanks a lot. Second half just about to get underway here.
He better hope and wish on a prey.
Are about to head back onto the field.
He better hope and wish. But we
stop him from running.
He can come back all he wants to.